Outside of the top 10 once again.
It's really frustrating, you know, because we had a good Friday. The pace in the car was there and